Here it is. Brand new Gibraltar G-Class bass drum pedal. This is the only prototype out right now, and what I love about my job is that I'm the only one that has messed around with it yet. But we are actually launching this at the NAMM 2013 show, and would love for you guys to be able to play on it very soon. But before we do that, let's go over some of the cool features that it has available. It has a Fast Touch G-branded pedal board. The surface of the pedal board is very sleek, very smooth, so it will not catch your foot and create a lot of friction when sliding up and down. Those of you that actually like to play barefoot, this is going to be a great pedal board for you. It has a sculpted single pillar frame with an enclosed tension mechanism. The adjustment wheel for the tension mechanism is at the bottom. And there is a level indicator to show you exactly what tension you have the pedal set at. Speed and power. We have designed this pedal so you can personalize it to your playing style. And you can do this with the G-Drive dual adjustment can drive. One of my biggest pet peeves with bass drum pedals is attaching it to the bass drum. Most bass drum pedals have a wing nut right here for you to tighten the hoop clamp down. This pedal is so easy. All you have to do, slide it onto the bass drum, pull this ratchet lever back, and you've got it locked into place. When you want to remove it, press the quick release button, slide it forward, you can remove it very easily. Another cool thing is that you can adjust the pedal board height and beater angle completely independent from each other. It has a thick cast rock plate, which adds durability and stability to when you play, two spurs to grip into carpet if needed, and also rubber pads when playing on slick surfaces. Comes with an onboard toolkit, so you can have everything you need to make the adjustments. Playing is one thing, and image is another. We got a cool pedal here, gotta have a cool bag. On today's show, I'm gonna interview two other drummers that have just taken the brand new Gibraltar G-Class bass drum pedal for a first test drive, and we're gonna see how this pedal can be adaptable to many different playing styles. So Mark, how do you see this pedal working with your playing style?
Oh, I think it's great. I'm not a super loud player, so I don't need a pedal that's just all about power. I need something that's finesse. And the pedal not only looks like it's going to have super finesse, but it does feel that way. It's really smooth. When playing it, I generally put my beater down a little bit lower than most people, so I get a not such a top-heavy feel, and when I did this on this pedal, it felt just so smooth and quick. I think actually I was able to do a lot faster singles than I have done on other pedals, so I was pretty impressed. I think it's going to fit great with my style.
Try to be as versatile as I can, try to do as many different types of genres that I can. I do some studio work, I do some live work, so you know I think this pedal is going to be perfect for, you know, a variety of different types of situations, where if I'm playing in a live club without any microphones and I gotta really stomp the pedal, it really feels like it's just going to deliver for me. And same thing if I'm playing, you know, like a soft ballad where I'm using, like, you know, heel down, just feathering the pedal. I think that it, either way, it's gonna really give me the support that I need from the pedal.
Because me, I'm a basher. You know, I'll bust through a bass drum head without a patch on it, you know? And so there's no finesse when it comes to pedals, when it comes to playing in me. So I like something that actually has a lot of kickback on it. And with this pedal, I felt the kickback on it. And you know, there is an adjustment that allows you to slide the cam forward if you need extra oomph added to it. And if you want to be more finessed, you know, and have it more liquid, like smooth type of feeling, you can slide it back too. That's one of my favorite parts of the pedal.
Yeah, that cam adjustment really makes a nice variety of playing feels. I generally like a linear feel, but when I put it on that more aggressive front setting, I was really surprised how much power I had.
But you know, we've got two different players here, actually three including me, with all different playing styles. You know, Mark likes to finesse, Nick does a variety of different things, and I break bass drum heads. So, I mean, which, you know, can this pedal can work for all three of us, which can work for many other people out there too. That's it for our show. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment below telling us what you think is important in a pedal. Don't forget to subscribe so you're always in the know. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.